well known as Team Lakai outfit with the blue tape around his wrists.
Lito Adiwang has looked impressive on his way here to the big show. He's going up against Senzo Ikeda, the former Pancras Flyweight World Championship. This is a step up for Lito Adiwang. Let's see how he does here.
Lito with that wide stance, arms and hands wide apart, light on the balls of his feet, on his toes there. His opponent just faking him out, just pushing him towards the wall of the circle here. Exchange early kicks for the first time. 30 seconds into this contest. Right hand coming in from Ikeda.
Lito here has got his head up, got a potential bulldog choke. He's got a stopper position. Might have a submission here.
Right above us here at circle side, the referee's well positioned.
Ooh, that looks tight. He's got his hips in.
I'm watching very carefully, I can see. Ikeda's faced the Japanese man in front of his home fans, desperately trying to get out of this one. Lito's doing all he can to make sure that hold is nice and tight. The anguish on his face, the effort he's putting in.
Now Lito's here got a scarf hook for more. He's cranking on the arms like an arm bar, using his hips just to drive forward. It's a lot of pressure on Ikeda's arm right now.
Ikeda just grabbing the circle with his toes there. He's released it now, but that's an illegal move. So he got away with that. And he's been circled away from the circle edge now.
That looks so tight by Ikeda, a veteran. He knows what's at stake here. He's not going to give up so easily.
Ikeda
pops out now.
45 seconds or more was in that hold. It must be draining for both athletes.
Oh.
It's over. Wow. It's over. As they came up, there's damage to the right arm, quite clear to see. One man left in the circle only, and that is your winner. Senzo Ikeda has walked away to receive medical treatment on that arm. Dominic Lau will give the official pronouncement.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Motohiro Suhura, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 57 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Lito Adiwang!
Big smile on the face of the 26-year-old Thunder Kid.